let's go for mission number 4. We can actually make new ships. Oh, the destroyer, how much? We need 250. Yeah. Ah, we need this guy, yeah. Wait. We have it already? We have owned one. Roaster. There's no one. We need one more force, okay. Let's make it the defense force now. So let's go for missions. Engage the Bydo in the asteroid belt. Let's do it. As we made our way towards the Jupiter satellite base, we caught a glimpse of unidentified ships in a field of asteroids. While taking battle stations, I contacted Hyde Command. Once we were confirmed that the unknown ships were Bydo vessels, they gave the order to attack. It's time for our first re-engagement. Okay. Let's make just one or two missions. I'm kind of tired. So much we have here, Solonium 80, and here we have 80, okay. It's only the two with the Solonium, right? It's the map is really small, it looks like. Okay. Coming for me. They're really hiding here, or what? Looks like over there. Oi, 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 oi. I knew it, eh? But they killed themselves. Interesting. Well. Okay. next one. There's the big ship, okay. Or maybe a decoy, we don't know, but it looks like a big ship. Missed it. So this looks like the big ship, like their main ship. The interesting thing about Bydo is that they always... It was clear that they kill it. It's like a question mark. There's the other ship. Okay, I think this is just a bomb. Salvage. Rewarner? No, so there was a copy. It was actually a copy. It was not the original one. That was not the one. The game gives you time enough to get the mines down. A lot of ships there in the corner. Hey, there's the big ship. Cool. Nice. Okay, we found you. We have found you. So we just have to bring the last Solonium inside and then we are fine. So we got all the Solonium. Good, so we know that our friend is kind of here, so we just have to kill him right now, and the easiest way is of course and we won the map. Yep. Easy, mission accomplished. That was map number 4. Cool. Okay. Commander Living Grace, level 4, level 5, new Titus, Jovian Bomber. A modified frequency system that splits energy for wider range wavefront. Okay, split wave. Desync system, that's what was really helping me. Recruit Nakajima squad, assign squad to a ship formation. Okay, so we have one more. We managed to repel the Bydo forces. It came as a surprise that the Bydo had already advanced this far. I made a quick report back to High Command. Our orders are unchanged. We will proceed to the military installation orbiting the Jupiter satellite and recover it for the Space Corps. Okay. Yes, I want to save. Yes. So, Jupiter's shadow. We have a new roster possibilities. Yeah, these are the really cool fighters I actually want to have. Yeah, we can improve these fighters to the other ones because they have now a desync drive. So we can improve our fighters, and I actually want that, all three. Because they're definitely better. So we are getting. And they can use the normal force, right? No, God. Yes. Nakajima. I want to see if we can, yeah, we can improve the force, and we have to actually improve the force. For the three shops, for the three ships. So this is an FAC force. No. So we have to make these new forces for. Oh, we need Bydo again. Fuck! We need the fucking Bydo again. We don't have enough Bydo again. Ah! Pity. Fuck me. Hmm. Well, can we do something else? Can make fighters, right? Yeah, maybe just make one more fighter. So we have one more. So we have two forces. Let me check. What else do we have? Well, that should be enough. Where's the roster? So we have three forces. Can actually make one bigger warship. But I think we don't have enough. No. How much do we need? 200. Okay, let's play Jupiter's Shadow. Oh, I know this. Enter the satellite base and enter the Bydo. Let's do it. Let's play it. The Jupiter satellite base is a military facility in orbit around Jupiter. It once served as a backbone in Earth's last line of defense, but even it was overcome by the Bydo relentless attack. There have been several rescue attempts to recapture the base, but none have succeeded. Even the recent all-out effort employing the state-of-the-art R9DH units ended in vain a few days ago. Despite that fiasco, they have ordered our small armada to attempt the same operation. Just how desperate is the higher command? Okay, sounds like the first harder mission. Let's see if I remember that. I think I remember that. And I really like the music here. So chill. That music is always chill here. Definitely meet the bomber. Hey Sharky, thanks for your host. It's another FC force. No, this is an A force. So they can bring it here. Yep. Okay, commands battle. I'm fine, I'm just a little bit destroyed from today. My body was doing stuff, let's say that. Okay, this is definitely my last mission. I think here's like the end boss. Do we have Bydo again here somewhere to take off? No, there's no Bydo again. Okay. Nice. What are you doing, guys? So yeah, this is my last mission for today, and then I'm just don't know if I go to sleep. I think definitely I try to get a rest. Oh, these guys, fuck, they're quick chargers. So the best way is just to attack them from far away. so they don't have the charge anymore. Been a monster boy back? Nice. Thanks for the raid, Demolant. Thank you. Was geht? I knew it. I knew it. These guys. Bydo analysis. So long these maps, because you have to move forward step by step. Okay, I see what is happening here. I see what is happening here. This force will be dying. Looks a little bit like the what is it called? The first mission of Airtype. I think it's even they even think about that. They really want to think that you think it is the first mission. I hope I go the right way. I think this is the first level of the first Airtype game, what they're like trying to recommend here a little bit. So this force is dead. Yes. So we lost one force. This one has to survive somehow. Didn't survive. I don't know why, but top way. The top one is actually the easier one. Okay, that is a super slow map. That is definitely a really slow map. But we are close to the end, and there will be for sure like this big boss, what we know. Miss. Of course you're attacking my charge. So what we will see in the end will be, fun fact, no spoilers, the boss of the first level for sure, otherwise it would be super surprising if we get something else here. See how far we can go. See what we have. Yeah, this is definitely level number one. This is definitely level number one of R-Type, the first game. I'm not surprised actually. That we have a much more chill music. And in the end we will have this hardcore boss, I guess. I guess, I'm not sure. Split wave. Oh yeah. That's how you play tactically. Easy. Three in a row. Nice shot. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Best thing about this game is definitely the chill music. They made a really good job with that. And the good thing about the first game is it's much easier than the second one. There is not much in front of us, it looks like. He just ran away. Enemy spotted. Why are you running away? What are you hiding? What is wrong with you? Yeah, definitely. Would have been a good choice. So, I do this just on safety because I know that things can be really crazy going, so we'll just save that right now. So I just save that right now because who knows what is coming right now? But I think I know what is coming right now. Yeah, Air Tap is wonderful. I completely agree. So, another one. No, the battles are not random. The AI, of course, is kind of random. But mostly they try to block you. Oh, I knew it! I fucking knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I fucking knew it, eh? As I was knewing it. So my decoy is destroyed. Oh fuck. I knew it. I fucking knew it, eh? I fucking knew it. You have to be really careful with your fighters. You have to bring somehow your force to this big guy, and then the force is just fucking killing him. The distance is crazy. So this force is dead? No, very close to die. So luckily, important thing, like I said, is to bring a force to the mouth. So we have to reach this here. I think I'm supplied. No, that's not what I want. Poof! Well. This will be dead, I guess. Anyway, we don't need that guy. Okay. So, this big thing can really destroy us quickly. Whoa, fucking charger. I knew it, I fucking knew it, eh? Mama, 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 mama. It could be that we are not finishing the mission, that's what, why I was actually doing exactly that. But we will see. We will see. Okay. So this guy sits. So hopefully he will get attacked. So Wait, I want actually. I didn't want that, but it's okay. Fuck me. It was a mistake. It was a fucking mistake. That was a fucking mistake. Yeah. They're both charged. No. This force has to come to his face. As long as this happens, we are fine. It's okay. So, the force has to actually reach that ground part. Can fuck him up a little bit. Well, this thing should be dead right now in some seconds. Nice. So our two forces are just going right now into attack mode. We're close to defeat this guy. And destroyed! Bye bye! Thanks for playing this mission. Okay, cool. Good points. From Mjolnir, within the Bydo double helix genetic structure found in the Jupiter satellite bay directly issued to increase arms production. A captain, we got a captain. Another captain. We managed to recapture the Jupiter satellite base. Having completed our objective, we were on our way back to Earth when another transmission arrived. My man and I shared the same uneasy feeling as the new orders came over at the command. Even so, the entire room was speechless as we read our new orders. Begin transmission. Top secret. Dawn Operations Headquarters. Special Operations on Marder. Do not return to Earth. Organize strike force and destroy Bydo Core as soon as possible. What? Fuck you. The shock and disbelief on the bridge was palpable. The orders couldn't be real, but they were. As if to demonstrate their kindness, High Command sent us on a Vanguard class cruiser. Okay, so they gave us. The cruiser must remember to assign a captain to it. We're currently preparing for a journey to the Tesseract facility on Pluto. Okay, let's see the map and then I decide if I play it or not. Okay, so our roaster gets the cruiser. Can make new fighters out of the normal one. Can we make a new force now? What is the roster giving us? Okay, nothing. Saturn's rings. I think this is a hard mission. I think I remember this. Let me check the map and then I decide if I play it or not. Get selenium. Well, it's not the biggest one. 320 selenium sounds great. Guess you guys want me to play it, right? Okay, let's do it. We decided to use Saturn's gravitational pull to our advantage and slingshot along Saturn's rings. As preparations for the slingshot maneuver advanced, we detected enemies deep within the rings. I've ordered the Armada to commence an attack immediately. Yes, sir, do it. Let's do it! Saturn's rings. So now we can bring this. Why can I not put them inside? It's weird. I thought always I can put them inside that. Maybe it's only in the other game. Let's do this! So, we need this selenium mine to be completely take off. Let's see what the Bydo is actually bringing us against. The thing about the desync thing is that we are actually that we can fly super far, but of course we don't have so much fuel. Okay. Let's see when the Bydo is really actually joining us. I wonder where they are. I should have bring this guy. He should not be going too far. Should be resupplied quickly. Okay. There they are. I knew it. Fucking knew it, eh? Yeah, I got you, I understand. I see you. These guys are not having a charge, they are just normal shooters and they have kind of a Bydo thing. Hmm. Kind of a difficult map, it looks like. Can you actually move there? You can actually move there. Okay, you are not charged. You are not charged. So you are going here. There. Oh, you're fucking charged, I knew it. Would be useless. Never played this spread laser part. You know what? Fuck you. Uh-oh, destroyed. Almost. It's not bad actually, still everybody's still alive. Okay, mister, who do you attack? This guy. They're both charged. Okay, there's the ship. Interesting. Thank you. He should be able to attack one of these guys, yeah. And he should be able to... Wait, he's like close to charge, yeah. We have somebody inside. Here's our base ship. Okay. Oh, okay, that was fake. Typical. Oh, there's the base ship. We found it. Okay. Fuck you. One of the two are the base ships. I think it's the big one for sure. Yeah, attacking your own things. Not bad. It's fine. Okay, this is a little bit unfair, to be honest. That is the main ship, it looks like. Yeah, this is the main ship. Dead. Now we show you how to play this game. Okay, I mean you can always go again into a mission to get more Sylvanium. Why you're always attacking this guy? Killing my forces or what?
Okay.
Should be still fine. Maybe the other one is the ship, actually. Charge laser. Would be funny if we would now win this, but I don't think it's over now. Oh, we won! Nice! Easy! Easy map! Super easy! Let's see if we still got the Sylvanium. The new title is Saturn. Saturn, what? Saturnine Commander? Okay. We managed to eliminate the Bydo threat along Saturn's rings, along the way to Pluto base Glitnia. Glitnia is a crazy mission. Super annoying. We decided to stop by the former Bydo research facility within Uranus orbit. Okay. I would like to save, yes. So this one, let us just check it. Yeah, this is a crazy one. You go downstairs and on the way down it could have or could happen that you are losing fuel, so it can be really annoying. That's okay. So we should have be able to make new fighters. We make 300 selenium, so we can actually make two of them. So we have two forces. We have three forces and two of them. Okay. So it was actually really nice. And saving, of course, every time when we are like making something.